Yeah, I'm recording, if that's okay. Oh, this is exciting. Great. I can't believe you found some. Oh, man, that's... Oh, wow. I hope you're not lying. You're not setting me up, are you? Seriously, though, that'd be really disappointing if you were just, like, making it right now. That would be, like, really mean, you know? Like, I'm a little suspicious you've gone quiet. Good timing there. I didn't think we'd find anything. I was just enjoying flying around, to be honest. It's such a lovely scenery here. It's going to take me a little while to get to because you're about 80 kilometers and I don't want to jump into super cruise and then over jump, as it were. Oh, good, good. It's going to take 60 kilometres, a little bit more actually, but so it's going to take me about 5 minutes to crawl my way over to you. About 2 kilometers up then. Okay. Wow. 30 kilometers out. I don't know if that's your ship in the distance, or there's some glitter or something glowing on the walls down in the canyon you're in from where I'm looking now. No, I think that's geological activity. Let's see it from here. Oh, it looks green. Oh, that's amazing. Coming in across the flat plateau, and there's past the wall, there seems to be glittering structures or glowing structures. It's difficult to see from this distance, still about 20 kilometers out, but certainly visible from this distance. Definitely attracts the eye from here. Two objects or kind of discolorations. Oh, nice. 14 kilometers. Yeah, very distinct now. Way up on the canyon walls. Yeah, I'm reading them as yellowish plumes from here. Kind of sickly color, mustard color. I've got two very close to each other and one further off. Got a visual on your ship as well there. Oh, look at that, they're all over the valley floor. Hundreds of them. I see, yes. Right, so this is the vapor trails or the plume trails way up here. I'm gonna fly through one. That's stunning, look at that. I hope this won't damage the ship. Here we go. God, I'm such a little kid right now. What a find! Well done! I've never seen any... Oh, look at this! Put it in the hover mode a little bit, just so I can get a deeper camera shot at this. Wow. I really should stop gushing. Sounds are eerie as well. Alright, let's get this thing parked.
Landing gear deployed. gravity warning.
So we just stop and gawp out of the window.
Handbrake is on.
Congratulations! Well done!
Shields offline.
If you drive over one, that was at 85%. Fuel reserve. Alright, let's refuel up first.
Fuel replenished.
Alright. I'm just going to go for a quick drive over one. Wish me luck. I might regret this a bit. But that was fine. Whoa. Oh, I like the orange marks, the tracks, the SRB leaves as tracks. It's a nice touch. Like glowing ash or something. No damage to the SRV. I've got the shields off. Didn't do it. Let's get some gas coming out of this one and see what that does. The aim of science. Yeah, 82%. That's just normal damage. Oh, look at the colours on that though. Crystalline fragments. Oh. Crystals are rare. I can't seem to... Oh, it's chromium. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, I picked up some chromium on that one. Up. Debug. I'm just taking a picture from the other side of this fumarole of the two SREs at the screen. Just gonna back the camera up and turn it a bit. Hold on. Oh, wow. Great. They are, aren't they? Very atmospheric. Pun intended. Oh, what's this needle crystals? Oh wow, look at that! It's like a fossilized triple. That's so cute. Inviting me on this, by the way, I appreciate it. It's been quite an adventure.